The inertia?
Alright, stop it.
I see YouTube for me yesterday.
Oh my god!
Right.
How are you gonna drop something?
What? Did you do it over the top?
Okay. I'm serious.
It's pretty neat. It really does. As they get good ones, they send it to me and I can be editing. Because it has to be at 20% normal speed in order to get the effect that we were doing.
I can use a simple machine known as a screw to do less work, which is equal to 4 times distance over cosine, which is MGH, which is relative motion.
There's a Shannon grant being written for an upgrade.
We learned from it.
I guess that's true. Oh, the Marvel stuff.
Yeah. Notice how the marble.